She gone. She gone.
Good board. 73.
Yeah, you heard no.
Welcome back to you. And welcome to everybody else. We are happy to have you all here. Would it be okay if I give you a little bit of information about the town and the surrounding area on our drive in? So this place got up at Strait. It is a private ownership. It's owned by Buddha's own company. 30 minutes. About the 30 minute mark in on the hour mark. The next one would be at 2 o'clock. After that, 2:30. After that,
Chico.
Confirmation of two.
There.
not the mom of
the baby. Ooh. That's a fin.
It's like he can't get
over. Is it two?
Can't get there's three two there.
There's at least two.
There's two whales there.
Just two, I think.
Where are we going to ride?
Kids driving cars now. We never had that issue. But now they've got a park up to a mile away from the school.
And I had to walk.
Same here.
Just because I was so poor.
I took driving then.
Yeah. As I, when I was a second semester senior.
Yeah.
That's how serious I was about getting the
bus. Yeah, and then we had, you remember Coach Mitchell?
Yeah, yeah.
Four.
33 it is.
You don't want to join the old lady?
No.
Her story's going to drive you crazy?
Yes.
Okay.
I would have got shot 34, but it fell off.
What?
What? Have to do.
What? Did someone say dad?
Don't put that in my face, please.
You want to switch seats? You want to switch seats, Jenny?
Sure. Switch seats. Hold on to the binoculars.
I'll put that one. Jeez.
Note, our cabin will stop during normal operations.
Anna, stop reading, please.
Okay. Wow, Emma, it's like we're at Busch Gardens.
Busch Gardens isn't this pretty.
Ooh, jungle trail.
It's nice and quiet.
Gosh. Now imagine if we'd ridden with the old lady in front of us.
I thought mom was just telling me not to.
Hey mom, you want to do that?
What?
No, it's not right there?
No.
So, can you believe we hiked up this far, Jenny?
Well,
The nature trail is about this high. Or maybe it's, maybe we're at the crown now. The nature trail is.
Didn't I do one of those ladders last year, you know?
I don't know.
Yes, when we went ziplining in Glacier.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I did.
That was a Glacier. That was
so high.
So what was this outside of Glacier? Okay. Where's the bears?
Far away from the loud people.
Oh, look, it's right there. There's one right there. There's a bear.
Brown bear? Black bear?
It's a polar bear.
It's a polar bear,
yeah? Kodiak bear.
Right here, running
off
with five bears for every one person.
Oh, dude, Chris had a little explanation between the black bears and the brown bears. How can you tell looking at their face, the black bear, brown bear?
Black bears are going to have rounder ears. They look like a teddy bear ear. Smaller snout.
And they have a straight down.
Yeah, their forehead's going to be, it's going to look more canine.
And it doesn't have a hunchback.
Yes, that's the number one identification. The color.
What is it called? Dished? So the brown bear has a dished head. Well, I don't know why they said dished on the word, but it's like, Chris says, like someone karate chopped it in the head.
The grizzly bear does not have those round little teddy bear ears.
Has a little tiny ear. What about the claws?
Much longer claws.
Yep.
And then the face is going to be more grizzled and. Couldn't help it. The face is going to be less.
And then you showed us a bunch of pictures that brown bears aren't always brown. They can be black. Black bears can be.
Black bears.
Brown. And they can be white. The same litter. He showed us a picture of a brown bear and a white brown bear.
That, well, I'm guessing it wasn't pure white. It was just a very light brown, right?
It was white. It looked white with like some. What? It looked white to me.
There's the actual gondola, Mom.
Oh, no. I think this is the gondola.
No, that is the thing that goes up the side of the mountain. The sky glider? Yeah,
behind
no thanks.
Yeah.
No, sorry.
Would you like me to grab your stuff or you're going to get it?
What stuff?
Your binoculars, your backpack.
I get it. Thanks.
You get your backpack.
She's gone.
Bye-bye.
Ah! Ah! Hello.
Ah! Hello.
Drop my glasses.
It's Anna.
Have a good day.
You still recording?
Seriously, Anna? Are you trying to hold? Oh, you're hanging on. You're handing them to me. I'm like, seriously?
Just hold it open.
So this is so cool to get this dock. So you can get this free ride. And it's a transporter. Bye, Icy Strait.